Hey guys, it's me. I'm back in the studio. Didn't get to spend much time in here last week. My sister and her husband went on a little vacation for their anniversary, so we got to keep my niece and nephew. My nephew is 4 years old, and we kept him most of last week, so I didn't get to spend much time in the studio. What I did do, though, is I did dig out one of the paintings that I had started in my old studio, the one behind me here, when I first left, and then it just got put in storage, and now I've dug it back out again. And it is a picture, a painting of Dolly's legs, of course, wearing a pair of red high heel shoes that I own of hers. When I had this hanging in my old studio, because I put it to a side, and I'm very, very bad for doing that. I don't do a painting from beginning to end before I actually start another one. I get bored very, very easily, and it takes me a long time on a painting because I like to give a lot of detail, and it takes a while before I feel like one's done. So I'll have 10 projects going at once. I'll paint a little on one. Get bored with it, I'll move it and paint on another one. So unless I'm working on the deadline, and then I can paint from beginning to end and get one done. But other than that, it might take me a year or more to get a completed painting. So that one's now been pulled out, and it's probably going to be one that I'll keep once I ever get it done. That's why it's just been put in storage. It's actually been just hanging in my room the way it is. Actually, when it was hanging in my studio, there were several people that come in there and just, oh, it's done, don't do nothing else to it. People, it's not even started. You can still see the pencil drawing. I've just barely done a little bit of painting at the bottom. And my God, her feet are green because it's just an underpainting. Her feet aren't really green, and my hair is not really green. I don't know why, but under these lights, they look green. It looks green. It's blonde. Okay, so, and I've also been asked about every blog I've done something with music. Songs I like to listen to. And I've been asked, why haven't I done a Dolly song? Well, today's going to be Dolly's day. So what I thought I would do, show you a little, since I have no new artwork to show you. So I'm going to give you a little slideshow, sort of like what we did with Sugarland. Show you some of my visits with Dolly, some of the photos I've taken at events at Dollywood. We got some concerts coming up on the August 16th, Dolly concerts at Dollywood, and I'm starting to look forward to them. So that's another reason why I decided to do Dolly today. So now that I don't have the kids all week, what I'll do is we'll do another video blog tomorrow, and hopefully I'll have something new to show you. Okay, go enjoy. See you tomorrow.
Greater truth. We've all been crucified, and they nailed Jesus to the tree. just traveling, traveling, traveling. I'm just traveling through. Or sometimes the road is rugged and it's hard to travel. But holding to each other, we don't have. I'm just traveling, traveling, traveling.